Hey everybody, Jim Cedar here. I'm up in Castiglione Falletta. I'm at the Viette Estate. I'm here with Elena Corrado. And Elena, first of all, thank you very much for inviting us here today. We know that that Luca has been doing a lot of traveling recently, and we really appreciate you taking some time to speak with us.
Thank you to you for being here.
Sure.
And I know Luca is always traveling, yeah. Of course.
we love your wines, all the way from the entry-level wines up through the single cru vintage, the Lazzarito Rocca Brunate. Your wines are just magnificent, and they just seem to get better with every vintage. So congratulations to what you do here.
Grazie. Thank you very much. It's always very appreciated, and is never enough when you get nice comments. I think we are working simply very, very hard, first of all, in the vineyards, and this is one of the most important part to get then a final great product at the end.
Of course.
We have great vineyards too, so we are talking about Brunate, we are talking about Rocca di Castiglione, we are talking about Lazzarito, so not really simple names. We are lucky to have this access to these great vineyards since a long time. Three different personalities, three different babies, three different kids with the same mother, the Nebbiolo, but with really three different big differences between among the trees.
And what are they? Maybe start with Brunate.
Sì, Brunate is La Morra, of course. Always considering La Morra more feminine, more rounder, more also softener,
a little bit. Perfume and flowers.
Exactly, Barolo. We have been lucky also to add a nice portion of Brunate in the past 5 years, so we are happy with this. Compared to Brunate, compared to Rocca di Castiglione and Lazzarito, which are a little bit more masculine, more powerful. Castiglione and Serralunga, always very big, intense, and very powerful Barolo. And then among the two, between the two, Lazzarito and Rocca di Castiglione, still a lot of differences anyway. With Serralunga, in my opinion, always I really like Lazzarito, I really like Barolos from Serralunga. I like because they are very, always very mineral, a lot of spicy, intense, but always with a lot of structure, mm-hmm. but with always this minerality and freshness. Mm? Rocca is really the tough, the powerful, the tannin, the more severe. The tannin on the Rocca also, depending vintage by vintage, are always a little bit the more difficult for people not used to drink Barolo to understand.
Now, is that more so when it's younger?
Younger, yeah. And but when it's aging, the tannins are becoming so much elegant, feminine.
You have all three in our cellar. We've tried all three. They're just magnificent wines. You're all doing Luca, the staff, you're doing a wonderful job.
But we are lucky to have Luca is in first line, but we are lucky to have really great staff.
Well, congratulations.
Great staff, great people working with us.
Thank you.
My pleasure.